Sometimes, you know, she's busy. This just happens. Let's see here. Where are we going? Upper or lower? This is actually the second time? First time she was taken, second time she was kidnapped. But she went willingly. Was there any more than that? Yeah, she's got Peach Syndrome. Yep. Though, to be fair, I still feel like Bowser might be just going, you know, getting his mom, or his wife, and or baby mama to help out with kids. I think that might be a thing. Granted, that is true, SJ, but we still gotta save her, so, you know. A friend indeed is a friend in need. Now, of course, if she gets kidnapped again, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Like, there's a spot in the story where it's like, she's gone for like at least 30 minutes to an hour. I'd be like, really? Damn. This is weird. I'm going the right way, but it wants me to go up. Yep. Okay, so what's up with this? Oh, elevator. Never mind. I got it. Epic music as we ride an elevator. Just to let you know how epic this is. I've been expecting you. You've heard my business here, I presume. We require passage to the cliffs. Preparations are complete. I doubt this will be an easy voyage. Are you sure you're up to it? Absolutely. By order of His Majesty the Emperor, only the finest of sailors have been gathered for this assignment. Thank you for that later. Shall we? As you wish. Let's go! Oh, they're not even gonna, like, do a cutscene and be like, hey, we're gonna, there's the island, and no, which is, okay, game. And I love how they just have these guys here, sure, out of curiosity, do you have anything better than what I have?
No.
You do not, okay, how about this? Anything better than? Yeah. I'm gonna say no. DB Sisters from Larsis Trade Guild follow you here on commission from Ardanian Army. But thinking about it, it's obvious that our only potential customers crazy enough to come here is you. This is all a big scam. Really? DBDD can tell that friends burdened with very important something. So DBD will graciously let you off with help DBD with request. Okay. Would like friends to collect sellable items from Cliff of... Okay, nope. Ow, I do not want souvenirs from this. Okay. We are here to save people. And... cutscene. Also looks like Twitch chat came back, so that's good. Good old Comcast. Working for you by working against you.
So these are the cliffs of Morritha.
A rotting titan, drifting aimlessly until death takes it.
I just remembered. Malos mentioned this place once. It's a shortcut to the World Tree.
Makes sense.
Let's push on. Pyra is definitely somewhere ahead.
I mean, consider... Oh, okay, never... More cutscene. Okay. Wait, have they been doing that this whole time? I am... Either really fast or they are really, really slow.
Pathetic. Look at all this trash. Huh?
I'm calling it. We're gonna have to fight Pyra before we can get her back. Yep. Like a dark version of Pyra.
Rex, are you okay? Rex?
I'm fine.
Could it be? Pyra is in trouble.
I don't know. But we have to hurry. I have a bad feeling about this.
Why are you running? Why are you protecting this garbage? We Aegises don't need these things. You want to be free of them, as I do.
Stop it! I'm not like you at all! I am...
Damn, father. Look what you've been hiding away. All right, then.
That's what you want.
I'll do it for you!
Okay. I don't even know how you could actually deliver that line without, at least smirking a little bit. Or having a good old laugh. Alright, so I take it, is this area just a... Ooh, it's a straight shot. Okay, cool. He is a smirking asshole. But, that line... Damn, father. Damn, son.
What is it? Did you remember something?
It is done. Once we establish a link with what Mikhail is preparing aboard the Marsanis, everything will be complete.
And the Aegis?
Oh, that? It's not an Aegis anymore. Just a lump of meat.
Ew. Who's still smiling, by the way.
I see.
Ah! Come forth, Ophion!
We really don't fight Ophion in this game at all, other than, as a side boss. It just seems really weird. Because he's, like, right there. Oh! Oh, that's kind of cool.
What's that? Clever girl.
It has its own attack instinct, capable of autonomous action.
She knew that. That's why she came quietly. No matter. All it needs is a little reprogramming!
Calling it. Not gonna work. Or if it does, I'll be surprised.
An earthquake?
In a place like this?
It's close.
Let's go.
Oh, it's go time. Wow, that's actually pretty large. That's pretty cool. Okay, so I saw the ladder. Just assuming that we're still going the wrong way. Okay, never mind. Wait, am I going the right way or the wrong way? No, I'm going the wrong way. Okay. No, dragon roar. Oh, never mind. We're good. To be fair, I had 2 hours of grinding that gave me 10 levels. I might have found some really good, like, leveling areas, but by accident. But it doesn't really feel like it. It feels like if you tackle this in the same idea as you would, like, a Final Fantasy game, you might overlevel too quickly. Like I accidentally did. Okay, one of two things. It says to go down. Happy thoughts. Nope. Damn it. Okay, let me get the death counter here. Yeah, no, I realize that's how to die. So, wait a minute. Okay, so I was right going the other way, but the only problem is I can't go back. Hang on. Oh, biscuits, come on. Is it right there? Oh, wait, am I right? Oh, okay. Question is, does Rock have enough to pull this off? I hope it's not one of those things where, like, the game Oh, no. Alright, Rock, what are we looking here for? Wind Mastery, right? Okay, water, ice. Actually, what's his Wind Mastery at the moment? It's at a 1. Okay, we need 2 more Wind Masteries for this to work. Oh, there's 2. Oh, I can sort by mastery? Oh, that's good. By element. Yep. Okay. Oh, no, we're good. We're good. We got one guy with actually... Okay. I gotta bring him back into the fold, though. Come here. Papa's gonna need you. Oh, wait. I screwed that up. Hang on. So, which one had... There we go. Okay. Side note, those two guys, it would have just fell on Rock's shoulders for that to work, because I did those two guys right before the stream, about 2 hours of farming, or actually, the first stream today, so, yeah, that would have been bad. That would have been bad, okay. Oop. And then... Crap, where's she at? It's battle skills, right? For Orb Master. Should be a hammer. There it is. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and mark her. Yep. Okay. We got time for a heart to heart, right?
Have you known Zeke for a long time?
Indeed. We'd never spoken directly, but I knew of him. The prince paid a visit to Morordain, did he not? It must have been not long after his departure from Tantal. Yes. Now that you mention it.
How was he back then?
How was he?
Well, let's see. As I recall, the guards reported capturing a suspicious man, dressed all in black, and with a funny accent.
That's right. They'd stopped him at the palace gates and were about to throw him in jail.
He was already a shady customer back then, huh?
It's a good thing the prince was feeling generous. Otherwise, it could have been a major diplomatic incident.
Most certainly. Thanks be to his forbearance.
That's just like Zeke, though. I can almost picture it now.
That isn't even the worst of my prince's heroic tales.
There are worse ones yet?
Oh yeah, loads. He's pretty much misfortune on legs.
I can see that.
Like,
yeah.
When we visited Uriah, they mistook him for a rookie guard and made us drill for
Amy, hey,
hours
how you doing? I'm good. We played some Dead Cells this morning. We are jumping back into Xenoblade. Tomorrow we got Stardew Valley, Jack and Daxter to celebrate Sleepy's birthday, and then more Stardew Valley. So yeah, it's been good. It's been good.
My prince was happy as a clam. Said it was a rare chance to see other countries' training regimens.
I mean, not at all. Were anybody in chat this morning trolly or snarky? No, my chat is the picturesque of gentlemen and gentlewomen. Yes.
If you ask me, though, it was beyond awful.
Yeah, the Orb Masters of Avalon are really, really good.
The grub was worse than Armu kibble, and they didn't even have baths.
Calamity indeed. Yet, despite that treatment, we let it pass without creating...
Yeah, little angels. Donnie, welcome back, buddy. Thank you for those.
Quite the gracious personage, Arzy.
Gracious? I think he was just doing whatever he felt like.
I love how we have a heart-to-heart right before. As far as we know, Pyra is upstairs dying. And we're having a heart-to-heart. You know, JRPGs, what they are. I am going the right... Yeah, I have to be going the right way. Oh! 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 You gotta be kidding me. Hang on. Wait, that's the wrong way? But that's the... You just said I was going the right way. How the... What the... Down is the wrong way. Okay. Okay. I think I get it. I'm fine. Okay, so... just gonna do this real quick. As a favorite. Now, which one of y'all's is the one that, like, the windy tap? There you are. Okay. Yep. I climbed correctly. It's just, he failed at climbing. Also, I kind of like... some of the music's really, really good. Now, granted, it doesn't always, like, link up to what's being shown on screen, but it's still really good music. Wait, is that a... Hang on. That's a Pipito! Yeah, so I was hunting one of those in, the Temperantia area. Not gamer's fault. Yeah. Well... it is a game. Well, okay, now I'm gonna go up. There we go. No, I don't want... guys, don't fight. No hurt, no kill. Move on to blues. Okay, just gonna... carefully. Camera's super zoomed in here. Probably should do this. I'm just gonna do this. This just a smidge. Yep. And where are you at? There we go. Okay. We're good. Switch blades. Wait, it wants me to go up. Why do you want me to go up? I'm supposed to go down. Got it! I need leaping now. Okay. I gotta drop. I need leaping. So I need to keep Wolfric. I need leaping. This is totally not a pain in my ass. No. Not at all. Leaping. Oh, you gotta be shitting me, game. Eye for Beauty, Weaving, Rampage, Harmony. Leaping. So I just sorted by leaping. Yeah, he's got level 1 leaping. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, game. No. No! Poppy's got leaping. Okay. Okay, I think we're still good. I gotta change the order. I gotta remove Nia. Okay, I think this works. Nope. Okay. Yep. It should already pick it up. Yeah. Okay. It didn't. That means I'm down leaping. So that. Okay. Sleepy. Hey, buddy. yes. Yeah, this is not. Okay, let me look at what it takes to get his second leapy. Use Agon's favorite pouch item from staple foods category. All right. Staple foods category. Okay. Pouch. Staple. Boop. Okay. Boop. Okay. Boop. Okay. And a boop. Okay. That normally works. Hang on. No, not you, Dromac. I... No, Val, why? Okay, I just... Hang on. Okay. Fondant rice cakes? You need all four of them? Okay, so how do I let me look at Poppy. Poppy A or Poppy S? QT. Use Poppy's favorite pouch instruments category. Okay. Instruments. Okay. So, what is... Can I just put anything in there and it'll be fine? Yes! Yes! Yes, I can! Okay. There we go. Okay. Woo. It's worried there for a second. Sleepy, FYI, brother. Tomorrow we'll play Jack for about an hour. Now, the thing is, I wasn't able to get the PS4 version, but I do have the PS3 version, which would just play that one. Alright. All this. Just say Pyra. Just gotta say Pyra. Just gotta say Pyra. Yeah, after... Well, did you want in the morning or, Actually, well, did you want afternoon or evening stream? It's evening stream, right? The 5-8 one? Evening? Okay, you got it. So tomorrow morning, we're gonna do some Stardew. And then probably play a little more Stardew, and then jump into an hour of Jack and Dexter. Ignore the fights! Just go! Push it to the limit! He does got a sick sword, though. Malice. Oh, I'm ready for this. Come on. I want to slap you so hard.
You finally gave up your little human act. Are you looking for a place to belong? Or are you just a fickle child who doesn't know what she wants?
Where's Pyra?
Hell if I know. She's probably dead by
now. No, I don't recognize it.
I'm alive. She's alive.
Think whatever you like. But don't be mad at me. All okay. I'm doing
don't
is
monologue. Let's beat the crap out of her.
Me. You're never going to see her again.
Schultz,
you make me laugh. You know that?
Who's
Look
Schultz?
At you. That salvager brat I picked up in Argentum. Standing here with the gall to challenge me?
Someone's got her. We're not gonna lose to the likes of you!
Oh, it's main character. Okay.
You did well to make it this far. But you end here.
Doesn't the Monado actually upgrade over time? Like, it gets stronger and stronger? In the first game, I should say. Wow, does it ever do that?
Tora!
What the hell is this?
Wait, if he has that... Either that's a tie-in. Wow!
Malus's power will destroy anything it touches. It'll take your arm or your head right off.
What?
What are we gonna do?
Poor, helpless little maggots!
Whoa! Nia! You!
Nia!
I should have used this power earlier. But I was afraid. Afraid to go back to those days. Lives have been lost because I was afraid.
Nia!
But someone taught me that I don't have to be afraid.
Someone else friend zoned your ass, which you totally shouldn't.
Has a purpose. Your power might destroy Malus, but my power restores. As long as my friends have a will to live, that's all I need. There is no wound you can inflict that I cannot heal. Blade weapons, too. They were born from us and could be healed just the same. Rex, everyone, it's time to end this.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's how you step up right there. Oh, that's how you step up. Malus, who's gonna be the baby back bitch now? Just gonna say it. It's you. Yeah, it's you. Just in case you didn't get that subtlety, yes. Now let's see how many combos I can try to get on this boy. If I can. As I swing with my derpy hammer. Okay. Nia, anytime you're ready. There it is. Oh, he's already got the two orbs. I'm so used to finding large critters that usually the orbs is the size of like a small, like, you know, truck. He seal locked us. Oh. Yeah. Damn it, I missed on the break. Blade Affinity down, really? Gonna wait for it. Boop! Just gonna baby boop, don't worry. Oh, okay, so don't get screwed. When he falls down. I mean, he took a crap ton of damage, though. Guess who's trying to get a chain attack? This guy. Alright. Val? Do the honors? Drill mark. All right. Bridget. Nim. Richard again. Let's go Wolfric. Vess. This is what this monologuing asshole gets. This is why you should never monologue. It's just like, keep beating while he's on the ground!
Don't you know when to give up, Malos?
Really surprised that hall may not be long, but it did a lot of damage.
So sorry. You've got to be stopped. You're a menace to the entire world.
Is that so? Oh, you sweet talker, Nia.
Don't you see how weak you are? Heal all you want, but you can't even scratch me. Where are your claws, kitty?
Very well, then I'll show you. You asked for it. Rex, help me out.
You got it.
Follow my lead.
Okay.
Here goes.
She's fighting more like an Aegis than a blade, I feel like. Her power level is just insanity. Those orbs are supposed to go inside of you. Rip and tear. Oh, he's having a allergic reaction. Never mind.
Nia! What have you done to me?
I alter the replication rate of your body cells. Even an immortal blade is made from the same stuff as any other being. I use that to my advantage.
This is why Jin recruited you. He saw that power.
Who knows? Why don't you ask him yourself?
Venom.
I've got.
Take the blade, stick it on the ground so I can pick it up later.
The place where I belong is right here.
Not dead. Why? Because we didn't see him die.
See ya.
And falling from a high place does not count. Oh. Shit. Never mind. Okay, he might be dead, actually. Though, to be sure, I would jump down and be like, just in case. It's like a double tap. He's a zombie, basically. You check. Only natural. Double tap if you have to. To be fair, I feel like us being over level totally made that fight a breeze. Also, getting that perfect hit of knocking him down the pit, taking maximum fall damage, which I did not know was a thing for them, is also choice. So, you know. Let's not fight with Unique, yeah? Open the door! Open the door! Sweet Mama Jamma, open the door! Bye! Freaking rando Unique just chilling out on the side. Wait, I screwed it up again? Are you kidding me? Okay, I see. We got the fire orb on him already. Ooh. we got the water orb on him too. Oh, I'm calling it. Shin's not the main bad guy either. I don't see him as endgame baddie. I feel like there's somebody behind him. Somebody pulling his strings. Trying to go for the seal stench. I don't know. We're probably not gonna get it. See, that would be the normal anime route, right? See, I knew she had an electric base, and I don't know why she didn't switch it over. Cheeky little get. No, I don't need you to go fire. I need you to go. Oh, never mind. Woo! There we go. All right, now I can swap. I might pull out Wolfric and put in Rock so that we get the smash attack. Wait, you need Crimson Derek to level up? Did I read that right? Three times in a row. Ouch. This guy's got a lot of health. Come on, buddy. Come on. I feel like if I burn chain attack right now, it won't be enough to take him out. Like, I gotta get a little bit more health down before I can do it. I feel better about it. All right, let's go with water first. I love how Dromar, every time we've ever seen him, he lives life dangerously. I just don't get it, but he's just like, I'm just gonna chill out over here, it's okay.